What's up, y'all? I just want to say good morning. It's 9:52 for me right now, and it's Sunday. Yeah. Anyways, I want to talk about music, like, real quick. Alright? People are getting judged on the music because of what they've been through, the color of their skin, or what they have not been through. Know what I mean? And the thing that's always been on my mind, my chest, sorry, they only have 4 hours of sleep, and I woke up early, so a lot of things have been on my mind and chest, and right now this is on my chest too, because a lot of this needs to kind of stop. Like, I'm being honest, I'm being blunt with you, alright? I ain't playing around, I'm telling you the truth right now. You judging his music for what though? Let me tell you something. He probably been through the same shit you've been through, alright? He's probably been through the same shit you've been through, dude. And he's probably writing the same shit, doing the same shit. Nigga, I see freaking videos online of the same shit. Literally the same shit. You don't fucking lie. Oh no, that shit is awesome. Like, it might be good, yeah, the editing is all cool, yeah. But he's making the same shit you making, dude. I'm not even playing, homie. Listen, he probably been through the same shit you've been through. Y'all wanna shred at each other over songs. For what though? He probably been through the same shit. I'm saying this a lot, cause he has a lot of that pain. Y'all fighting. For what though? What? You from that hood? He from that hood? For what though? Don't come at you. I'm coming at you, but don't come at me saying, look, you don't know shit. I know my shit. I know some of my shit. I know what I've been through. I know what I've seen. I know your life. No, I don't know your fucking life. That's the truth, homie. I don't know your life. I don't. I'm being honest. I'm being blunt right now. For what though? Y'all gonna be fighting for what though? Listen to that. For what though? You see, homie, you be like, yo, I don't like his music. Like, does it sound good? Yeah, it sound good, but I don't like it. Why? Oh, because he a crib. Okay, why don't you like his music? Oh, because he blood. Okay, why don't you like his music? Oh, because he green. He's purple. He's pink. He's that color. He's that race. He's from that hood, that gang. He's from that side of the area. For what though? For what though? Like, I'm being honest. For what though? For what though? Now listen up, cause I got this song playing. This song, I it came on. I was like, damn, I need to talk about that shit, cause it's resonating what I'm saying. If you know the song, you know what I'm talking about, and you understand what the hell I'm talking about right now. If you judging people because of that, and you can't get in your mind and be like, yo, he makes good music, or he understands that. Alright? Don't listen to someone's music because they from that area. If you don't want to, alright, fool, whatever. But if you're gonna keep coming out in every song, every fucking video, point, what is that gonna do? What is that gonna do, homie? What is that gonna do? I'm being honest, seriously. I'm being humble, I'm being honest, I'm trying to tell you. What is that gonna do? You're just putting your family in danger. Cause you, for what? For what though? Listen, for what though? For what? Like for what though? Like, gosh damn. I see someone die on the street. Pops, guns. I almost got shot right there. Ran, just walked back to my house. Actually, I didn't run. My cousin with me. We walked back. We stepped back like, oh, they shooting him. Let's walk back to the house. Because we're going to get food for my yay. Bullets flying past my face. You understand me? Because listen, right after that, right after all that happened, we looked outside like, all right, they done? All right, cool. Walked outside, went to our yays, and we got food. Because she called us and said, yo, I got food for you. Like, hold on, let me turn this music off, because I'm being honest, like, this, like, for what, I'm being honest, like, I'm tired of this shit. I have a little brother still out there, and then, on God, I'm a nice person. People who know me, I'm a nice freaking person. I'm a nice person. I blame myself for a lot of things, and it ain't even my fault. Ain't even my fault, dude. Ain't my fault. I take it. I say shit I should say, but I don't, because it just causes more drama with the people that I'm working with, or the people that I that I used to know or I know now, I might start the argument or I might start something, but let's calm it down. But let me tell you something, I'm gonna be honest. Out there, my little brother's still there. I had a chance to go. I still want to go visit him. I still do that. I ain't afraid to go drive in that area, bumping my music. Like, they know me. They know my family. Cool, they know my family. But they don't really know me, to be honest. So on God, nigga, on God, if anything happened to my brothers, anybody, my brothers, both my brothers, my cousins, my family, it's on site. But you know what? You know what? That's what you got to put in your songs. The pain you going through. Say it. Cool. Do it. But don't be like, oh, I don't like his music. Oh, he's doing it wrong. I was like, my nigga, he's doing the same shit you're fucking doing. Every fucking video I see is exactly the fucking same. And I'm being blunt. If you get mad, that's cool. That's on you. Argue with me. Let's have a debate about it. Don't come at me with your gun. Don't come at me with your gun. I got guns. I don't carry it. What's the point for me carrying it? I could probably keep a concealed weapon in my car if I wanted to. I have a knife. People are like, what's that gonna do? Nah, it's not really gonna do nothing, really. Or is it? I'm nice. But I'm being honest, if anything happened to my little brother, my brother here, my family, my cousins, homie, it's on site. Now that's real. But I don't start shit. But I'm saying shit. I'm coming from the heart and I'm saying this shit. I want you guys to understand, like, yes, I was going high, but I calmed myself down to, like, listen. It's just gonna get worse. What are you gonna do when a war comes to us? Dead ass. If a war comes to us, bombs getting dropped everywhere, homie. Everywhere. If bombs getting dropped everywhere, you're still gonna be shooting at each other? When we should be fighting the person from a different country trying to fight us? Y'all gonna be fighting someone else? No, but y'all fighting over dumb shit. Y'all can't have a normal conversation. You can't have a normal conversation without trying to pop someone's head off because they're a different color with a banana on it. Or different hood. Different area. Like, for what though? I got family everywhere, dude. Every area. I wear the color whatever the fuck I want. It's a fucking color, dude. Calm down. Like, that's real shit. Calm down. Calm down. Because that shit's crazy. That shit's dumb. And people's just gonna get more hurt. And then you're gonna involve yourself in it. You're gonna have pollen beefs. Because you said something on a song. And then they're gonna come to you. And they're gonna shoot up your house with your family in it. And then they're gonna get hurt, or even worse, and then you're gonna go retaliate. And then hurt their innocence, because they hurt your innocence. For what though? For what though? I've been through that shit, I've seen that shit. Bullets flying through my house, homie. I've been through that shit, I've seen that shit. But I turn it into different, I put it into my music. And I listen to other people's music. I'll be like, let me listen to it. I might not like it. Might not be for me. That's fine. I'll be like, hey. Actually, I won't lie. But sometimes I'll be like, hey, you know what? It sounds good. But in my head, I'll probably be like, I'm trying to fix that. No. Let's add that into that song. But then you people get offended. Or be like, oh, no. You don't know shit. You don't know shit. But in all honesty, it's not about that. Yes, there are people that know music on producing sides, record deal shit. That's cool. You know your papers. You know your papers. You know your shit, dude. You do. Cool. That's fine. Happy for you. you make the right decisions, or you know what would come. You gotta make that. I had chances to go somewhere, to move somewhere, but I decided not to. Because I wasn't mentally prepared at age 18. For my music. People tell me, yo, go keep going make music, bro. You got it. You gonna do it. I said, nah, you got it. You go do it. You got a better voice than me, bro. You have better producing skills than me. Do your shit. Do your thing. You're like, no, no, I want to help you out. You help me out. No, 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 no. Focus on you and your family. Dude, trust me. I love you. Be safe if you do it. I had someone pass away that always came, that came to me with their lyrics and their songs. He didn't judge me about my music. He made music. I told him with spare. I was like, I didn't, you know, I didn't like it as much. I didn't judge him for it. I was like, you can, that's your music, that's fine. It, but then he showed me songs like, yo, that go hard. I resonate every word, every line you said, how you said it, when you said it, or when you didn't say it, but then came back and said it. Real shit. Because on all honesty, it's music. You got to put yourself into it. You make whatever you want to make, that's fine. You know? But if y'all gonna be shooting at each other when y'all been through the same shit, been through the same pain, literally, that's dead ass truth, dude. Like he been through the same shit you've been through. You never just got the chance to sit down and talk to him? Like, sit down and talk to him, like, yo. What makes you want to make music? I just make it because I'm just saying what I've been through or what I do. You know what I mean? Talk to him. But nah. Let's do that. But I'm going to be honest. There's songs that I hate. There's artists that know they're trash. Everyone knows they're trash. Even themselves know they're trash. But there's people that would like them and love them. Because I'm being honest, people came to me and said, your music, say, you know, help save my life. I'm like, what? You're like, because I was going through something. But you were saying some shit. A couple people did that to me. I'm like, damn. That's all I wanted. Like, I'll resonate. Keep your mind straight. You know? And like, if that any music, I don't care if it's freaking Lil Pump, Lil whatever, Lil everybody that has a name Lil in front, Lil Peep, RIP, X, not DMX, but RIP for DMX 2, or XXXTentacion. XXXTentacion, or Lil Peep, Juice WRLD. Anybody, any music, Eminem, Tech, 40, Snoop, Biggie, Pac, Corrupt, DaBaby, G-Eazy, I could keep going on. Anybody song, if they're helping you get through the day, even though I don't like it, that's good. I'm gonna be like, yo, keep making that music. You know why? I might not like it. I might say it's trash. Be honest, I say it's trash. But it's helping that dude, or helping that girl, helping that kid, helping that parent get through something what they're going through right now. Like they say, music heals. That's all we need to get out. And people who make music, producing all that, you're good at that shit. Great. I'm not doing the technical shit. But when I listen to something, my own shit, or anybody's shit, I like, shit, I gotta add that. Or I gotta add that. I gotta do that. Oh, I gotta say it like that. That's just me being an artist. Wanting to make sure I made it perfect for myself. Or as perfect as I can be. Because then I'll be listening to a song and people like, that shit go hard. It's perfect. I'm like, nah, I should have added that echo right there. I should have said that right after that. I should have did an ad-lib right after that. I should have did that, actually. I should have did that. You know what I mean? I should have. I knew music by the heart. I listened to my music. I listened to other people's music, and I pay attention to it. Sometimes I listen to music, I don't like it at first. But then I'll go back to it. I'll go back to it into a mood I'm feeling. A mood, even a mood. And I listen to it, I'm like, damn, that shit go hard. At first, I thought that shit was trash, or I thought that shit was cool. But I listened to it, gave my honest opinion at first, but then that opinion could change, and it did. Like that one MGK song with Corpse, Daywalker. I thought that was like, yo, that shit's playing. That chorus sound playing. Like, fight, 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 fight. But then I got in a heated moment in my head and my mind when something happened in my personal thing. And I put that on. Like, I wanted to go hit someone's car. I want to go hit someone's house. I want to freaking just drive and freaking do something. I want to hit someone. But that's going to start the problems. So I just put like, let me see. Let me listen to this song. They're saying what I'm thinking of doing. So I don't do it. So I can keep listening. I can listen. I listened to that song for 3 days straight. Dude, like, that's the only song I was listening to. That's dead ass. I was listening to that set 3 days straight. Straight, sorry. And I'm like, damn, let me calm down. They're saying what I should be doing. I know that's wrong. Sometimes it could be. You guys shouldn't be wrong. Justice or justified my actions. But cool, you got a record deal. You know your shit, that's fine. I didn't do it because I wasn't mentally prepared. I wasn't wise enough to do anything. I don't want to go into the industry and be like, yo, this is cool. I got money. I got this. Spend it all. Do some dumb shit. I'm young. That's what people say. And that's what the thing I was like. People are like, ah, you're young. You should go have fun. But when I go have fun, yo, that was dumb. Why you do that? You're having fun too much. Go out. No, don't go out. Go out. Like, what do you want me to do? You know what? I'm going to do what I got to do. Yes, I'll feel bad because you're mad because that's me because I'm nice. I'm like, I take other people's feelings for them because that's how I am. I take their feelings like, yo, it's not even my problems, but I take it. I listen. But sometimes I want people to take my music, if I'm being honest. I'm not promoting myself, but I'm not. And listen what I've been through. But have I had the worst life in the world? Fuck no. That's true. I ain't had the worst life, dude. No, I mean, I didn't have the worst life. And you think you have the worst life. Okay. But you don't. Or maybe you do. Or you don't. People have like, oh, they had it worse than me. Then who has it worse than you, dude?
No way.
Go to a foreign country. Go to Asia. Go to Africa. Go to Iraq. Go to Mexico. Crazy shit happens all over the world. That people been through the same shit or worse shit. And live scared. But then, that's where music comes into play because they listen to music that helps them get through the day. And they didn't judge that. They're not judging, like, oh, I ain't gonna listen to your shit because you from this area. Nah, I ain't gonna listen to that shit, dude. Fuck no, dude. Hell nah. I ain't gonna listen to that shit. Play with me, nigga. Play with me. Pull out a gun and shoot. For what, though? For what, though? And I do apologize if I offended anybody in this video or what I might have said. But a shoe. Or if you don't believe it, that's fine. Or if I said something that might have been like, yo, you shouldn't have said those things. Or how you said it. Or you said that word. Like, I know I said some words. I apologize. I don't always say it. But when things get heated, or I talk to my friends, I say it. Because that's real talking. Do I say it in public, people? No, because then I don't want to start anything. But my composers, yes. Am I going to delete it? Because people get mad? Probably not. I'll try to get along, because when shit goes down, all I have and all we have. I'm gonna stop at 21, because, you know, 21 Savage. Bro, I don't know why. His features go hard. Like, his song by himself sometimes, like, eh. But then when you make songs, other people are just like, bro, you feature or they feature on yours. Like, how do you do better like that? Like, what the heck? Like, that was out of nowhere. But 21, peace out, guys.